Today we have approved the district budget, which will take 28 billion. Previously, in this year we are running, have been running a budget of 25 billion.
The 28 billion budget is a slight increase in the previous budget of 2021-2022 of 25 billion.
This added money. It is not from local revenues or government, central government transfers or donors, but it is because of the good performance of the district that has been there consecutively for 3 years, and the permanent secretary and the minister of finance, they looked into that matter and said they should reward Ibanda by giving extra monies, that is 3 billion, in appreciation.
According to John Tushemereire, the secretary for finance for Ibanda district, a big portion of the budget will cater for education and health, with over 10 billion and 6 billion respectively.
In education, we have put there 10 billion. Because 10 billion, you first cut the recurrent budget, which goes to salaries and wages. Then the remaining part will go for constructions and completion of primary school structures and latrines.
Though there was an increase in the budget, reports from different sector committees indicate a challenge of low funding hindering the development of the district.
The district is handicapped, cannot perform its obligations efficiently. That's an observation which I want everybody to note.
For example, in works department, we had for all the consecutive 4 quarters of this financial year we are running, we had requested for 105 million shillings to work on Vlawa and Chuchuzo Road, but they only gave us 34 million.
Having passed the 28 billion budget, the speaker for Ibanda District, Godwin Muhumuza, called upon all councillors to work together towards the development of their district.
So it would be a disservice for the people of Ibanda and for ourselves to skip from position number one, which the district had, to another position. But I'm happy we have maintained our position. I therefore beg that we need to keep up the spirit, we need to keep up the united spirit that we have.
Ismail Nuwamanya, the councillor Ishongoro sub-county, positively commented on the past budget.
Because in the previous time, in the previous years, we had the challenge whereby all good things were considered to be taken to one region. For example, you would find that all things are taken to Ibanda South. But we are much appreciative this time they managed to balance the region.
The budget report will be received by the Minister of Finance and be incorporated in the national budget. This report was compiled by Timothy Mushabe for the news.